Toward Common Cause grew out of a desire to celebrate the 40th anniversary of the MacArthur Fellows Program, which recognizes exceptionally creative individuals working across all areas of human endeavor. The exhibition explores ways that art intersects with social change, both in relation to big picture issues and on the ground in local communities.
The exhibition concept was always that we should lower barriers to access as much as possible, and how we can make the work of MacArthur Fellows more present in the city of Chicago and available to audience who might not see it otherwise. The list of artists that we chose were very intentionally artists who were trying to engage with social issues.
The artists' projects and programs presented as part of Toward Common Cause are born of deep collaboration between a number of people, artists, community and cultural organizations, University of Chicago scholars and students, a host of wonderful young people, and many others. By assembling people who ordinarily operate in different fields, disciplines, or practices, we are able to offer solution-oriented programs that more fully address the complex and critical issues raised by the artists in the project.
I'm excited about the Black Wall Street journey being a part of Toward Common Cause. This point in time, it becomes extremely important for the rest of the society to have voices that are helping them think about how to digest what's happening here. It's times like this that make the arts all the more important.
Artists play crucial roles. They are critical in telling multiple stories and diverse stories about how to make a change. It is essential that artists create ways to talk about struggle and love, but also to consider ways for people to address the times of now.
Central to this exhibition is really the notion of collaboration. Artists themselves are collaborating with participants, with institutions, in some cases with each other.
Artists are, in this process, not working in isolation. They are working in conversation. Conversation with the sites, and conversations with young people who are really helping to shape their ideas, influence their thinking about the work itself.
Very excited to bring a Kara Walker piece that is so culturally meaningful to the South Side of Chicago, into the African American community, as a part of Toward Common Cause, where maybe an average resident may not be familiar with Kara's work and how impactful it is in terms of social commentary and historic relevance.
One of the important things about Toward Common Cause is that it is a celebration of Chicago. And I do think the arts world should do more things together. Museums, arts groups need to be a part of the community, not apart from the community.
For the SMART to be the sort of nucleus of all of these major and important ideas of our time is a unique opportunity.
We didn't want to do a traditional celebration. We wanted to do something that really engaged Chicago. And we thought what a great partner the SMART Museum could be in terms of connecting to students and faculty and all the staff at the University of Chicago, while also to the arts community across the city and the many possible venues and galleries. And so this really is taking advantage of the city as a gallery space with the SMART Museum at the core of it and many, many, many partner organizations sharing in the work and sharing in the distribution of this to the community.
I want to thank all the artists, especially in Toward Common Cause, for the work they do all the time and for bringing it to Chicago, and the MacArthur Foundation for bringing it here. It's such a gift to the city of Chicago to be able to engage with these artists and their work all at once in venues across the city.
Having MacArthur as a supporter of this project has allowed us to do things we might not normally have considered at the urging of an organization that wants to think differently about institutions and exhibitions and work with artists.
You know, when you speak about arts and culture, you speak about what makes us human. We love our role in this citywide effort to showcase beautiful art for a common cause.